I'll give it another 10 or so. Am I hitting on over there? face away right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Just roll down low on that, just on the high part.
It's not concentric to the main bearing, the casting. I'm cutting 10-15 thou out of the case right there.
Same thing right here?
No, that didn't hit there. It's got a lot of clearance on that side of the casting. It's this side here. It's just, it's core shaped, this side of the casting. So I got to back it off. So I backed off 20. No, you were at 70, right?
Yeah.
So we're at 60. So I'm going to back it off to 50, 20 thou. Let's see if it cuts anymore. If it does, I'll back it off some more. If it keeps cutting, we're fine.
It's turning in a circle, right? It's just that the case is not complete.
Not concentric. I'm also hitting on the bottom of the case. Keep it out too. Come up five. I think the fly was going to hit over there, so it's a major issue, but it's not quite clean all the way to the bottom. I'll probably come back 5 to look for anything. I don't know, it might get worse. We'll continue. So right now, it was cutting at the bottom right here. Now it's not. It's fogging out right here, so it's not cutting anymore. I pulled it. There's 15 thou step from here to here. No, 20 thou. We went up 20. So that means it got thicker right here. You can see the cut change thickness right here. The thing is that the flywheel is real close on this side. It might cause issues. But I don't think it's going to hit. I don't think I'm that deep. So we're going to continue. Let's see what it looks like. I might come back and cut 5 more. If I don't like it, I will.
Thank you.
too deep too.
In this stuff, in the middle?
Yeah, I'm taking depth of the case. Sticking it down here.
Something that size, like nothing down to?
It's fogging out over here, but it's still cutting in it. So, you can see how it's not cutting through the case over here now again. So, I'm going to give it that 5. We are cutting in this, which I don't want to be cutting into. So, we're going to back this off 10 more. That should get me off of that. This wouldn't be very much. We'll give it about 8. Go back a couple. Alright, we'll try it out. We'll give this another 5 over here. 55. Close enough. That should give me a nice good clean all the way around. Hopefully.
You're barely getting that case on the bottom, huh?
It was hitting it. Now I'm gonna, I backed off a little bit, so. Should be off of it. We cut this a little bit, but it's not shatter marks. Most of the heavy cutting was done. Get a screw back in it. cutting in the case still.
Bottom. Pull it up some more.
Case kind of moved in quite a bit for welding, but there's the core shift in there too. Yeah. You can definitely feel the low spot underneath the cut line. Yeah, it's definitely closer than it was stock, I think. It's a little thin no matter what you do with it. I could probably go another 5, but I don't know if it's really necessary to do it. I don't think it is, but it's definitely a different height. So we're not contacting. We skimmed across that, and then over here we're not hitting, so.
The long way is away from that middle one,
right? Yeah, so.
Over here.
Yeah.
It's like a long way over.
Well, like I said, it's this whole side of the case has moved over. As long as you don't flywheel doesn't get too close, you're all right. But if it's too close, that flywheel is a problem. So it's whether you cut more or not cut more. It definitely feels undercut. Let's see if that's for real or it just feels that way. I'm not hitting on it. Definitely undercut. I think I'll get cut at 5 and I'll go back around. We'll try 5. Let's see, do we do some climb milling? Make it interesting? Might as well. Can't have no fun if you're not pushing the envelope. Alright. I got rid of that cut line. I tapered into that undercut. A little porosity right there, a little bit right there, some more right there. That's pretty clean through there. I definitely could take out any more if I wanted to, but I'm alright with that. I'm going to leave this over here so it's nice and thick.